He said, but I am your master. Even though I'm going to wash your feet, I'll show you how humble I am. He washed his disciples' feet, and that's what you call humble. Because if you realize that the Lord, in 2 Corinthians 8 and 9, says, for you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though he were rich, yet for our sake he became poor, that through his poverty you might be rich. So any time that somebody give up all of that for you and I, that means that he really humbled himself. Brother Anderson, if you give me the last shirt on your back and says, no, Matt, can you take my shirt? This is the only one I got, but you take it. That means that you denied yourself for me. Am I right? Christians.
You have been viewing the First Sunday Morning Services, coming to you from the main sanctuary of the Grace Temple Baptist Church. It's located at 1433 12th Avenue, Oakland, California. The Reverend Frank Matkins is the pastor there. Pastor Matkins and the Grace Temple family are inviting you and you out there in TV land to come out and worship with them during their services. For prayer, call 532-7788. 532-7788.